Former Army intelligence analyst Chelsea Manning out of jail, but might be going back soon. She was locked up for 62 days after refusing to testify before a grand jury. And while she's been released since the grand jury's term has expired, a new grand jury's issued a new subpoena for her.